You click on your events tab and click on recommended, and then you click on test server. After that, you click on generate code. You'll have a code, you'll receive a code, and you have to copy this code because you use it to enter the game. And then after that, it leads you to the download page. Now, when the download is complete, after that, it leads you to the download page for both Android and iOS, but this is going to be for iOS. And after you've copied your code and you've clicked on the download link, and it should download the game right away, but you can't open it immediately, so you have to go to your settings. You click on your settings and go to general, and then in general you click on profile and device management. Profile and device management, you click on Tencent games. After that, you keep on Twindle groups. After that, and you click on trust Twindle group, and then you should be able to open your beta app. So now after you open the beta app, you also have to download about 400 megabytes worth of data of app, and then you can only open the game through guest. No other login method would work except from guest. So after you're done, you click on the guest and click OK. You create your profile, and then you create your profile, and after that, we'll just wait for it to load for a sec, and then you create your profile. Yeah, I'll be using ChadYT. I don't need to modify anything. It's for this beta, I think it's for test servers. You create your profile, and then now you have to paste the link code given to you, and then boom, you're in the game.